question. A man who has exhibited over 25 years of dominance in sports entertainment.
And that dominance will continue before our very eyes tonight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, the Game Triple H.
Only three men with double-digit WrestleMania wins, Undertaker, Cena, and this man. Triple H has defeated Booker T, Randy Orton, and Batista at WrestleMania.
Yeah, get this, second only to Hulk Hogan in main event show-closing WrestleMania matches.
Because on this stage is where Triple H is his most cerebral, his most brutal at the showcase of immortals.
Looking at a man who's about to come face-to-face with his greatest nightmare.
Unfortunately for him, this is one nightmare you can't wake up from. You've got to live through it. Cody will make sure of it. The American Nightmare has arrived.
The son of a dream looking to realize his destiny in WWE.
Multiple tag team and intercontinental championship reigns during his first run here in WWE.
But now that the prodigal son has returned, Cody Rhodes has reached main event status.
And his opponent, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
Gentlemen, WrestleMania has just become undeniable.
After 6 years away from WWE, made a show-stealing return and defeated Seth freaking Rollins.
It was a heck of a debut, but Rhodes has his sights set on the main event of the Showcase of the Immortals.
There is no reason to doubt that he can make it to the main event and win.
The Cerebral Assassin trip.
Rhodes looking to end this. Crossroads! That just waylaid the game.
Shoulders down to the count. Two count and a kick out. No one saw that coming.
Wow. How did Triple H survive that?
Nothing can keep the game down when he's this determined, this possessed.
Rhodes hopes for victory dash for the time being, but you know he won't settle for long. Triple H is called the Cerebral Assassin for a reason, but eventually it comes down to getting it done in the ring. Where does he have to go to come out with a victory here?
Control, control, control. Triple H favors a lot.
Will it be? Almost ended it there.
Now is not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
Crossface.
This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage. And it rolls him off.
Planning on what to do next. And Cody Rhodes reverses.
Setting up.
Surviving is beyond explanation. Rolling into a monkey flip.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
And he denies Cody.
Uh-oh.
And Rhodes able to reverse that.
A humiliating slap.
Let's look back on the action from the last match.
Here is your winner, The Game. Triple H!
Well, you can't really argue with a win like that.